meeting at the nearby Whitehaven Miners Club, a Dave Craddock's pit crack group.
Is there any uncertainty in this room about the new mine?
Me.
You?
Yeah. I'm ambivalent and I wouldn't come down on either side.
Yeah, it's a tricky one, right?
Yeah. Knowing how important the mining industry has been to West Cumbria, because it was one of the few, few possibilities of gaining a livelihood for a long, long time, in the way that the nuclear industry is now, it is embedded, truly embedded in the history.